record me chasing her?
Go ahead. Stella.
Her chasing me. Stella.
She tied on the slick. Stella, you tired? Yeah. Yeah, she tired.
This is what she laying down for me.
Go ahead, Stella.
Come here.
The day I do.
Come here.
Nope. No.
I don't want him catching, huh?
That's a shame. That's a shame. Run, Stella. Run, Stella. Say, no, sir, I'm okay. I'm cool. Mm-mm. Nope, not doing it.
Hello, you two. Stella, come see.
Girl, you ain't even saved me last time. I'm not coming. Help me. No.
You okay, sir? We both trapped.
Help. Oh, my God. I thought I was going to die.
Nah. She said all that for that.
Help me. Oh, Stella. It's okay. It's okay. I didn't save you, huh? You went over there messing with him, barking.
When you was over
Thank you. I just throw it. I don't know how to bowl. It's noise in here, y'all. Y'all can't even hear me, but it is like 10:32. Somebody decided to just go bowling out the blue. Hey girl, it's very much the next day. We are in HEB right now. They're playing music, so I can't talk to y'all long. We didn't get home till like 1 something, but I'll talk more about that when we get in the car. No copyright claim. Bye. All right, y'all, we just stopped at Popeye's, girl. We got a lot going on. I got my water cup here. I got my coffee there. I don't see how people go out. We ain't do nothing but go bowling, y'all. I won the first round. Second place in the second round of bowling. However you say it, child, because I don't know what I was doing. Hold up, y'all, because I'm tired. Your girl was just throwing the ball, literally. I already did a pickup order from Walmart. I don't even know if I vlogged it. If I didn't vlog it, I probably didn't. But this vlog kind of started off a little rough. So let me come in and chime in with y'all and speak to y'all. But we went to HEB and I got some things. They was playing music in there, girl. I'll show y'all what we got when we get home. But y'all should be tired of seeing me doing grocery hauls at this point. We got some meats. I'm planning on making a rotel today. This man got this key. It is hot in here. Planning on making rotel today or either tomorrow because my husband said he going to do gumbo. And they don't quite go together. But I really want rotel, but I really want gumbo. So we're going to see how we do that. Y'all know how it is, okay? Y'all comment down below. Do y'all still have cravings? Like, after your cycle, like at the end of your, you know, because I'm having cravings. I want both. I like both. But I went in Popeyes and I got me two thighs and some red beans and rice. I should have got mashed potatoes. And I asked for two peppers, but I only got one. But I ain't paid for the peppers, so I ain't going to be one of them, okay? But hey, girl, hey, girl, hey, girl, for those who are just tuning in, hey, boo, for those who are returning, y'all know I love y'all. How y'all doing? Don't forget, if you haven't subscribed, go ahead and like, comment, subscribe. And turn on your post notification bell so you'll be notified each and every last time your girl drop another video. Because we lit. It's hot. This man better hurry up. But I would just come and chime in with y'all. I think we're going home after this. I don't know what we got going on. I want to go home because I'm tired. Girl. I can't club. I don't know how they do it. Them people in their 40s and 50s where I work at be talking about they be going out, baby. That's for the birds. Hey, the birds. That boy only gave me one pepper, but it was free, so I told him I ain't gonna complain about it. I ain't gonna complain about it. I see why they've been, look at that.
Oh, man.
They don't drain their grease. I mean, their chicken.
That's why they trying to save on the expenses. They're trying to save on the expenses.
You're
trying to say it, but we gotta go ahead on eat. You wanna speak to them?
You didn't speak to them last night.
Hey, hello. I'm gonna see if she gonna sell
that Mexican that beer. Oh, they didn't have no ID?
No, it's ain't
12 o'clock. Oh. I'll go try to buy some alcohol.
They'd have been trying to call the police on one of us. See.
Your mouth. You should have thought about that before you wanted to be grown. I don't want to. Move. All right, y'all. Hope the lighting okay. Stella going crazy because she got us in trouble and she was in her crates for forever. Got dishes that I need to put up. Got some orange juice. Cola, fruit, the loops, frosting flakes. These were buy two get $2 off at HBC. Mile Rotel, Clorox, milk 2%. I got the small ones this time. I just got the ground turkey and the ground beef. Beef sausage. Chicken Franks. Hot dog. That's what is this? Beef chuck shoulder steak. I gotta go to the bathroom. Got some root beer, hold on. tell you something. Let me tell you something.
I don't know nothing about fixing a pipe picture.
Well, you ain't gonna level up. You don't come out there.
I don't wanna learn how. You about to go to Fanette? Not yet?
No, I'm about to.
And Ruben, I don't know where I stopped at. I don't know. Snack cake for cheering.
Who's gonna fix the pipe while I don't wake up no more?
Robert. It's Luke, I guess. Because I had some, ain't nobody else going. chocolate, is this chocolate? Frosted chocolate fudge, okay. A Pop-Tarts and frosted strawberry Pop-Tarts. Toasters pastries Pop-Tarts. A bag of chicken, my husband's doing gumbo. It's just leg quarters. Hold on, y'all. Some leg quarters. That man say, how you gonna know how to fix this? I'm not. Not gonna know how to fix it. And I ain't about to learn. Not today. Y'all feel like I've been clubbing. Ziploc bags, my husband. Ziploc bags, my husband. I got I've used this before, green in my diet, in my daily meal, because at this point I eat whatever I want, as y'all can see. I don't know if y'all heard me when I say I had Easy Melt, so I got this Easy Melt, works just fine. I got two bunches of green onion. My phone is Bluetooth to the car, so when my husband took off in the car, it picked up my phone, okay? Cranberry juice, original cranberry juice, original. I don't like none of them other things in my mouth. Original, okay? Original. Got some Almond Hammer wash pods for laundry. My husband got him some Degree. Need it right now. No, just playing. Got some green peppers and a bag of onion. These right. Technical difficulties. Hold on. I didn't pick the bag up upside down. Again, I don't see how people go out at night and stay out all night. I ain't doing it. Never did. We had fun though. So I probably would do it again. Cherry plum, might I say. I think the other one was like Chinese plum or something like that, but I'm gonna see what those talking about when they're hitting on. Sugar Rush. It's a honeydew melon, but it's called Dream Melon, but it's called Sugar Rush. My husband's idea. I mean, so I got a small pico de gallo, the mal, to go with the Rotel to put in the Easy Melt, along with the turkey and beef to make Rotel whenever I make Rotel. And that is it. That chicken from that place, we never been to that Popeyes before. It's like one of those Popeyes. It was the closest one to where we were at, the area we're in. And we never been there before, like I said. And they haven't been open that long, probably about a year and a half, something like that, but we never been in there. But anyway, girl, the chicken was fresh. Everything was fresh, but the chicken was greasy. Greasy. I need a soda. I had got tea. I ain't got no soda. I'm gonna have to bust one of these sodas open. Because, baby, it's just like, it was greasy. It was good, but it was greasy. And I don't like greasy chicken. So I don't fool with churches like that no more. I ain't had churches in years because of the grease. Not that it don't taste good, it's the grease. But nobody can mess with Popeyes. But you know what I'm just saying. About to go ahead on and put that. Let me let y'all see this little girl. Come on. Let me tell on her. This morning, I wakes up out of my sleep. I feel like I've been to the club and I've been up to bowling alley with my kids. Okay, all that I had was a bottle of water. Okay, hallelujah. Anywho, she goes to, mind you, I'm grateful where we live at. The air conditioner just kicked on too, girl. I'm grateful for where we live at because my neighbors can't see me like that. They really can't. They can see somebody maybe outside, but they can't see me see. She takes off to the towards the front. Cause that's where her brother is at. So she got a little on her nose. Look, she thought she was dying. I told you one day I was gonna get you, and you thought I was playing. Now you won't act like you innocent. Early in the morning, waking up, hearing you whining because I know you gotta go use the bathroom. You should look ashamed. Look at her face. You should feel ashamed of yourself, because shame should be written all over your face. We're not friends right now. We're not. Because you should be ashamed of yourself making me come after you early in the morning. You know better than that, don't you? Hey, you know better than that, right? You're not going to do it again. Hey, Stella, don't do that no more. The fact that she looked like she getting fussed at. And now you expecting me to give you something. You want a knuckle sandwich? You want a knuckle sandwich? Because that's all I got for you is a knuckle sandwich. Knuckle. But anyway, that's what I'm about to go ahead and put this stuff up, y'all. I don't know what else we're getting into in this vlog. It's going to be a collective, girl, day in my life. Days in my life, okay? Y'all know how we do over here. But anyway, I hope I got enough footage in the bowling alley. It was just spontaneous. Like I say, this man coming here at 8:39, 8:40 something. I'm thinking joking, so I ain't never moved. He come back around 8:54. You're not getting up, so I go ahead and get up. I'm like, are you playing? He's like, no, we're going bowling. So we went bowling. Okay, we had fun though. Like I say, I won the first round. I came in second place in the second round. I was getting strikes, girl. Let me sit down with y'all. Now I can't sit down there. I put the scoot up, but. And then y'all crooked. Your girl was getting strikes, boo. I don't know how or how come. I guess I'm just that brilliant. Don't stop, girl. I was just literally just. we've been bowling numerous times, but I ain't never really gravitate to learning how to really do it. But I did better than I usually do. Because I usually just be like, oh, no, I don't want to throw this ball because I ain't going to hit nothing. But I just threw that ball, rolled that ball, or however you want to say it, girl. And I was knocking down them pins. We not friends. We ain't. But anyway, I'm going to put this up and I'll catch y'all when I catch y'all, girl. I will catch y'all when I catch y'all. It make no sense to show you no OTD because y'all done seen me in all of this before. And my favorite slippers. I should put my other slippers. I mean, my other sandals on today that I got from Shein. I should have done that. Why did I not do that? Huh? Why did I not do that? Why did I not do that? I'm almost finished school shopping. Tomorrow I'm going to take the boys to... I want to take them to the movies. So I probably will pick the camera up tomorrow, most likely. I want to take them to the movies. I want to see The Little Mermaid. But I'm also going to take them to Ross because I was looking online to get them like Adidas. Really like Nike, Adidas, backpack. Probably Adidas because they have Adidas tennis shoes. They had Adidas last year. They probably want Nike. I don't know. Whatever. Backpack for school because it's literally knocking at the door, okay? It's July what? The 16th? Okay, so we got about a month before school start. A little over a month before school start. Because school used to start out here at the end of... No, last year started on the 18th. This school started on the 18th last year, August 18th?
I think so.
Yeah. Yeah, so about a little bit over a month. But anyway, you can. You ready to go? Girl, so that's what we're doing tomorrow. Tomorrow, most likely, I know for sure I'm going to take them to go get their backpacks out of Ross and probably see if they have Blackstone basketball shorts, stuff like that. My kids were rather close to school. I kind of wish they were uniforms, but I like the fact that they're able to be individuals, blah, 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 blah. But my pockets are not happy about it, okay? Because, like I said, I shop in the grown men's section. One little boy wears a size 12, a young man wears a size 12. The other one is in an 11. Tennis shoe. Okay? Because of their height, their pants would be like 34s if they don't have like 32, 34. You know what I'm saying? However you go, but you know what I'm talking about. So, and then y'all can hear my voice, I'm tired. So I will holler at y'all tomorrow, honestly. I'm gonna go ahead and put this up. If I do anything, if I perk up or wake up, or if I get into anything today, I will pick the camera back up, but I'm gonna put these groceries away. Tomorrow we're going to get them a backpack. Like I said, I probably said it full time. I'm sounding like my mom and my auntie and them who repeat things over and over again. And most likely we're going to the movies. We're doing something tomorrow. But then my husband has to go to work. But I really want to see Little Mermaid. I want to go today, but that ain't happening, I guess. She said he got work to do. He got a job, babe. But it's a good thing that I do have a man. A man, 100%. Man that can build the house, take it apart, strip an engine out, rebuild it, put it together, and everything else you might need to be done. Okay, and you can lay that pipe, fix your plumbing. Bye, girl. Yeah, I wanted to come in and show y'all this right quick. These are some okra, they're frozen now. I'm gonna try to remember to insert a picture of when we first picked them somewhere in one of them colanders. But this is a bag of okra right here. He picked some more. I don't know what the other bag added, or if he cut it yet, or if he gave it away, I don't know. But these are the tomatoes. Let me let y'all see a little bit better. It ain't about me right now. But these are the tomatoes. He planted two different types of tomatoes. Don't ask me what, these look like pumpkins, girl. Don't ask me what type. Those are them. And then we got our little regular, like cherry tomatoes, I'm assuming. This is cucumbers that came out of our garden. It's our garden now, so it's because it's producing stuff. I ain't did nothing. I fed him, keep his energy up to go out there in the garden. I have reached him some water. And yeah, and then the okra. And we had two watermelons, but we cut them already. That came up, but he planted either two or three different type of watermelons, corn, I think onion. I don't know if he planted some potatoes, but whenever something come up, I'll ask him or whatever, because I know he was supposed to tell y'all exactly what he had planted, and we never really did. But this is so cute. This is so exciting to see, you know, produce come from our yard. So I just wanted to come chime in and show you guys that. I finished putting the groceries away. I put most of my dishes up. Now I'm about to actually take everything I have off, put me on something comfortable, loungy. I want to see if I can find me like a series to watch. Y'all comment down below. I know this is going to be way later, girl. But something that I can watch. By the time, I'll be just catching up. It's okay. Something that I can watch, like a series that don't have a whole bunch of cussing and sexing in there. Like something I can just chill and just watch. It don't have to be like, oh, let me skip this. Because some stuff I don't like to entwine my soul with. I'm sorry. But anyway, something good, something fun, something, you know, that I can watch, you know. I ain't a square, but you know what I'm saying. But without further ado, you girl gonna go down for real. These little African braiding, queen braiding, hair braids is braiding. Oh, let me just show y'all my nails. You girl got her nails done. I wanted to try this new shape, this little duck shape. If they growing on me, they had no choice but to grow. I didn't let her put no stones on it. I'm gonna try to remember to put in an inspo of what I wanted for as design go, because I know I had all those little trinkets at home and I didn't want all of, anyway, I was gonna put a couple little stones on a few of them or something like that. I don't know, I might do it maybe on these little fingers right here. But anyway, let me show you my toes because they made it. Hey, y'all see my feet? These are my toes. Cute, 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 cute. Toes, cute, cute, cute. I got acrylic on my big toes this time. I hope y'all can see them, because I don't even know, child. Hold on. Too cute. But those are them. Like I was saying, I got acrylic on the big toes, so. Y'all see the vibes. Y'all see the vibes. But yeah, girl, y'all see the vibes. Y'all see it. But I really like them. I was gonna put like some red stones. Y'all see the picture, y'all see what I'm, see the picture, y'all see what I'm talking about, but they're cute. Real cute. My little fat fingers. Yum, 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 yum. But I'll holler at y'all tomorrow. I'm going for a bye, girl. Yeah, girl, it's the next day. I ain't getting no ring light, and you know I'm looking like a boy. I was about to put some jewelry on, put some makeup on, but if y'all see them, y'all understand if y'all parents. Anyway, so I got my little shorts. I got these shorts from Shein I showed y'all. It came in a pack of three. These never got washed. The ones that I wore, the other two, is a darker gray and black. Those got washed, and those did shrink a little bit because I did went ahead and put them in the dryer. So my suggestion is after your first wash, or if they're ready fitting, do not put it in the dryer, girl. Just let it hang dry. But I like the way they fit like this. That's just me. I'm comfortable. Got my little tie right there. Got all my dunks right here. Got some lotion. Don't be going outside ashy because it's the summertime. Girl, ugh. Little lip gloss, created faithfully, of course. And my hair still hairing. But I'm about to see y'all. Let me let y'all see him. This ridiculousness. Like, is it winter? And nobody didn't tell me? But whatever. But we'll see y'all once we in the car, big girl. I got my hand today and water on deck. Stay hydrated. Stay hydrated. Stay hydrated. Don't play with me. Don't play with it, okay? I got my water. Of course, I'm rocking my gift for my husband because I'm a rock until the wheels fall off. No, I'm just playing. But we'll see y'all when we get in the car. Stella's not coming with us today. Stella is staying home today. And we're going to holler back at her when we come back. We're going to bring her a treat or something. She need one of those bed, like pads or whatever, cushions to go in her crate. And that's what we've been putting her at night for the most part. Sometimes, not all the time, but they're about to go back to school. Fun fact is, I'm going to talk to y'all when we get in the car. Bye, girl. Y'all look blurry. My glasses blurry, but I tried to wipe my little lens off. Whatever. It is what it is. What was I saying inside? I don't even know. What's going on here? Did they have a wreck or something? We made it into the car. I don't know what all I was talking about inside the house. I don't know, so I'm just going to start talking now, okay? But I'm going to Ross to get them some backpacks, hopefully some basketball shorts, some underpants, drawers, some t-shirts, the skinny scrap t-shirts for them, and some socks. I already do have some socks for them, but I want to get them some more socks. They got three pair of shoes, so I don't have to worry about. I have to, you know, like be. I mean, socks are socks. It's easy to find socks. I don't even know what I'm saying no more, but yeah. They got enough pants for now, enough shirts, t-shirts, shirts for now. I just need to get them some shorts because it's still summertime. Okay, out here in Texas, it's hot, hot. And last year, I don't even. Did y'all get y'all shorts last year? Yeah, I did. But I don't know. They need to start wearing shorts. The heck? Let them little legs be out. So that's what we're getting. And yeah, we're going back home because I don't know. My little 2 days off. I'm on my second day off. I'm just. But anyway, that's what we're doing. I don't know if I'm stopping at something to eat. I doubt it. Especially if I'm spending what I'm spending today. You know what I'm saying? Like, okay. I don't know about that. But we almost there, child. I know I was supposed to pick the camera up when we got to the call, but my husband called me twice. Okay, and life be life. And no, I'm just saying. Stop saying that. Because you say stuff like life be life, and people just assume you're talking about something happened. Girl, ain't nothing happened. I live a life. Okay. I live a life. But I hope y'all having a fantastic day. Today is Monday, the start of what you guys consider a week, but the week actually starts on
Sunday. Saturday.
It starts on Sunday. Oh. Like, I don't know what to say. First, second, third, fourth, fifth. Yeah. The week ends on the Sabbath, which is Saturday, that people don't believe that's so, but it is. That's what we're supposed to rest, girl. We're supposed
supposed to rest on the Sabbath, which is Saturday. But we're about to head up into Ross. We're pulling into the parking lot to turn. But, you know, it's going to take us about 5 minutes because people don't know how to just turn. Because I don't know what you was waiting for the turn. I just had a turn, so you should have went ahead and turned. But I see y'all. I know I'm looking. I ain't got no mascara or nothing. I don't look like a little boy. I don't look like, if I look like a boy, I look like a cute damn boy, okay? I look like a little bitty girl. That's what I'm looking like. Boy, girl. Oh, I'm on the curb. She's on the curb. Bye. Walking into Ross, you guys. It's hot. When I tell y'all it's hot early in the morning, baby, it's hot. I'm sweating underneath my glasses, and I just got out of the car. Make it make sense. You can't, because it don't. Bye. I'm always somewhere I ain't supposed to be. Why am I looking at slippers? He's right here. How much are they? No, oh, yeah, we getting it. $9.99. I wish it was another color besides this color. $5.6. Oh, my God. Put it back. He's cute too. So y'all, I tried to go on the website. I mean, not to go on the website and come to Ross thinking it was gonna be cheaper. Mm-mm. Y'all see that? Make sense. Make that make sense. It don't. $29 compared to $60. This is cute. Thank you. bruh.
Seriously, $29. Because we always been on my backpacks. It's $19.99. I'm about to get them over here. Y'all know this for y'all books, huh?
Well, I forgot about y'all. Forgot about myself, because who got money to buy another phone? Not me. Spending money now. Girl, this is what this basket is looking like. They each got 7 pair of shorts. I'll show y'all when we get home. And they claim they need gym shorts. I don't even understand that. I think I'm gonna order gym shorts offline. So now, girl, we looking for socks and t-shirts. And I'm gonna see how much their socks and t-shirts are, but we'll probably get that from the mall. I mean, from Walmart, the mall, hell no, the mall. I'm gonna check back in with y'all, cause my head's starting to hurt. My pockets are, bye. Oh yeah, I'm hot, I'm sorry. The AC is ACing and I don't care. Y'all, this is taking a walk. I know y'all see that. Huh? Woo. Oh, baby, it might be closed, honey. It's not open all the way, I guarantee you. That's why I used to say that. Don't even mess with that. Does it feel like it's going harder when you move it? Yeah, I had it closed. You okay? No. Y'all would have seen his face. You know by accident. Anyway. Yeah, honey, good job. I was using my phone for Apple Pay, and my phone didn't have no signal. So then I had to send him to the car to get my wallet. Oh my gosh. Apple Pay. It ain't Apple Pay fault, it's my phone company's fault. Ain't getting no dang signal. What the heck? What the heck? What the heck? What the heck? But anyway, we got the goods. I will show y'all what we got once we get home. I don't think I ever even showed y'all the other stuff that I had got them, so I might as well just do all that in this video, okay? So it's gonna be shopping slash haul. School supply. I mean, not supplies, girl. They got prom boots, school clothing, whatever.
School shopping.
Yeah, that. What he said. What he said, but we'll check back in with you all once we get home, because I gotta let this AC blow, and I know y'all like, I can't even hear her. Well, baby, if you was in this sun, you will understand the words coming outside of my mouth. It's hot. It is hotter in here. Dude, I'm gonna try to get on the interstate real quick. Or what? What do I wanna do in my life? I guess, yeah. It's not traffic going this way. It's always traffic coming this way. So we're going to cross everything and pray that it's such. If not, I'm going to be very upset at my own self, because I'm the one who came this way. I'm going to have to be upset at my own self, because I'm the one who did it. Okay, period. Ring light, y'all, so I hope they're lighting this. Oh, that's what I did to him. Yeah. Stella, Ella, Ella, you can run into my arms. It's okay, don't be alone. Come in to me, there's no distance in between. I love. Stop biting me. Stop biting on me. Hey, stop. Oh my gosh. You gonna pull out my edges.
Say hello. I see my mama. She got me some presents. She don't want to see them.
But I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all everything that I got them. Wait, Stella. Look at this. Look how cute. Stella, you like it? You like it? Isn't this cute? Oh my gosh, she got a little flower. She a little cutie pie, baby girl. Let's see. Let's put it on you. Let's put it on you. Can y'all see me, her, it? Kind of, not really. I'm gonna show y'all in a second. But she's so cute. She's so bad. Put your head in here. Put your body, yaddy, yaddy, yaddy in here. Put that body, yaddy, 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 yaddy in here. Put that body. Ooh, it fits. Oh, shoot, you're about to lose your life. This is too stinking cute.
Oh my goodness! Oh, she's so cute. Y'all come see y'all. Oh girl, watch out, world, cause Stella's on the move. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah, baby. Look at me, look at me. Ooh, 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 ooh. You wish your dog was a foxy like mine.
She's cute. She's like, oh my god. What
are our animals? We also got her this toy, which she's dying to have. So dying. Okay, we gotta try your dress on though. Okay, play with that.
Where's her dress? I'm trying to let her go about her business.
Come let me try the other one. Look at this! Looky these, looky, looky, looky. Looky, Stella, you like it? Do you like it? Don't care nothing about it, mama. Don't care nothing about it. Don't care nothing about it, mama. I'm telling you the truth, I don't care nothing about it, mama. Whatever y'all want to eat, y'all go ahead and fix it. The egg salad, I think I'm throwing some more eggs and add to the egg salad.
Yes, sir.
You're not hungry yet. I'm the only one, because I'm the one who ain't eating. I'm thinking y'all should feel like I feel, huh?
No.
Like, we don't feel like you feel. We're not hungry, Mom. We're hungry. Little step-granddaughter's coming back here. She's supposed to be on her way back here, y'all. Oh. I don't know if y'all seen her lately, but yeah. Oh, yes, y'all did when we went bowling. Mm. In this video, actually. Oh, this is cute. I like this because it's just sassy, but I just like her in pink. You such a darling. Oh, my goodness. You want to kiss you? No, I want lips. She's like, no, I want lips. Walk around in your dress a little bit. Be a fashionista. I can't be a fashionista. And we also got her these treats. I feel like y'all fall away. Oh, goodness, I'll die. I'm going to die. I'm going to die. There we go. Alright. So look, I have these treats right here. And y'all crooked. Why y'all didn't tell me that before I sit down, man? Tight.
Squeeze.
Her mouth too little. These treats. Look, Stella. Come see if you like it. Take a sniff. Do you like that sniff? Is something you want? Heck yeah. Mm-hmm. Gotta put her face in there. She likes it! Yay! Because let me tell you something about Stella, baby. She's picky, icky, ticky, icky. She is picky, guys. Stella is, no, I can't see y'all for real without my glasses. But she's picky. So, first I'm going to show y'all their shoes. Oh, get them Hey Dudes! Fun fact, I ordered them some Hey Dudes. Y'all know already. I ordered them some Hey Dudes. They send them the Hey Dudes in like a pack. Like, I didn't order from Crocs before. Sometimes they don't send them in a box. They send them in like a pack. Almost like a Fashion Nova or something, little pack. You can just send them down. Anyway. So, yeah, they feet big, I know. So, they got some Adidas. My kids like plain type of tennis shoes. They don't like all that. You tried this on?
Yeah.
This shoe look big as hell. What size? Is this the number 12? That thing look huge. Because it's a boy. I mean, because it's a boy.
The sole, probably.
Yeah. Oh, it don't look big on your feet at all, but where your toe at?
Like extra inches, though. Huh?
Where your toe at?
Toe.
What? Toe. Your toe. Okay. Where's your toe at?
Like right there.
Okay. You can't. When do they stop growing? Because that's enough.
The hour said 25.
Damn. This is a 12.
And the biggest feet is 13.
Some other shoes that I ordered. What are all these again? Some Huaraches. Should be here on the 21st. Y'all got four pair of shoes.
Four?
Yeah. Am I thinking right? No. Yeah. And his brother had. Yeah. He's about to have, I'm sorry, I'm loud. I have energy for some reason right now. I don't know why. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, not really sorry. Same thing, but his is a size 11, I believe.
Sometimes I can get away with buying the same thing.
You went back to food shopping.
Yeah, I had to get it over with. Look at Stella. She's so cute. Go find her.
What's up?
She got a dress on.
Stella.
She's probably in suit. Ain't she cute? And then they got the Hey Dudes. I didn't purposely get them the same kind of these, but for some reason. No. I could have, but no, I didn't feel like it. I had to focus. When I'm spending money, I got to. And I also got some props.
Hey, I'm sorry. I didn't know.
You are. I already told them your big mouth was coming. And then it's the other dress. I tried this on it too. She looked too cute in this.
You tried it? Wait, didn't she have like a rose dress?
Oh my God. Calling you.
Princeton, we both got her. My knee touched too, his leg touched me.
You found Prince?
Huh? Oh yeah, he was in the house the whole time.
Oh good.
Now my leg hurt. She might go. My mama. I want to get copyrighted.
Oh, you're so stupid. And then I got them some Fashion Nova. I got their jeans from Fashion. Oh, snap. Got their jeans from Fashion. I mean, they're just jeans, but I like them. At their school, they can wear regular clothes, but they can't have like rips in their jeans. So I tried to gravitate towards no rips. I got, there's some socks I got them. But I was trying to get the jeans first. There's no order. And then I got them like a lot of graphic tees. All these tees that I'm showing y'all first came from Fashion Nova, then I'll show y'all some that I got from somewhere else. Then I also got him a hoodie. I want to get another hoodie. Well, y'all can't even see. It says Legend or something like that. Living Legend. And then I got these from Five Below, I believe. New girl. Okay. Got that. I'm gonna be mad at myself, but I'm gonna have to be putting all this stuff up. And this is for LaShawn. I should have got me one of these, y'all. I don't even know what it say. What does it say? Spring palm. A palm spring, rather. I just love the colors and the detail. So cute. So cute. Yep. Love, love, love this. They had a sale going on, so yeah. And then I really don't feel like taking their jeans out of the pack, but jeans, okay? Jeans. I have to get 30s and 34s. 34 for my 16-year-old and 30s for my 14-year-old. Got them like the basic colors. You know what I'm saying? I still gotta get them from joggers. I thought I was done. I ain't. Still gotta order them like some joggers. And then they got the same shirts. These two shirts from Five Below. I'm sorry, I'm running through this, girl, cause who? And I like this too. Johnny Cash, I believe. I will wear this. I will wear it. I should got that.
Mama, do it.
I don't know who that is, you
know.
She hung up on you. And this is what I got from Ross. They decided to get this backpack. This one was $19.99. Yep, you know y'all start school on the 10th of August. You better let your mama know.
Oh.
Text us, huh? that we looked on the school website and it said the 10th. Calendar. This is for LaShawn, the other one from Marianne. This one was the same price. I'm pretty sure you're at
$19.99. I thought it was like
the 20th. Well, last year it was the
18th. Yeah, I thought it was later.
So it's like it's going up. Because before that it was like the 22nd. The year before that it was like 24th. The year before that it was like the 26th or the 28th.
So
like
next year
up.
Might be
August 1st. Okay.
Yeah, and then the next year is gonna be
boxes. That's what they got. And I love these little shorts. I don't know if they come. Let me go ahead and show y'all if I break it. My sister Yoli Marianne has to shave, child. This is the electric shaver by Barbasol.
You got it right.
I like these because they give you the comfort of like basketball shorts, but it's more structured. And they have pockets with zippers. I just thought that, I don't know, something about it I like. And then I like these little, whatever that's called, that. And we about to do ironing lessons because guess who's not about to be ironing? It's school clothes. I'm not doing that this year. I'm confused. I'm not doing it. I got an iron uniform. I'm not about to iron his school clothes. And then my husband be trying to get over on me in the morning when I'm off and he has to work for me to iron his. I mean, what? Nobody irons my stuff. I'm just saying. Thought I'd put that out there in the streets. I think these are for the Marianne. Yeah. The Marianne too. My kids, as y'all see, I got them graphic tees. Okay? Because y'all need some color in your life. They're just like plain. Just nothing. Practically. You can sit over here if you want to. If you want to sit in the video, you can be here. Let me see, child. But anyway, this is for the Marianne too. This is for LaShawn. This thing has a little white in it, child. Have mercy. They just want to be plain. This is for LaShawn as well. And again, these have zips. I didn't just say the same thing. So it's the same brand. And again, I like it. It even has a back pocket. This is cute. I like that. And this fella, Michelle? Yeah, that's a medium. They don't look like a medium. And I don't know how I lucked up on this, y'all. Some Adidas socks. I don't know if y'all can see that. I'm going to try to remember to zoom in when I edit. But these was $4.99. Retailed at $20. I think the regular price was $9.99 because all the other ones, I tried to find another pack, was $9.99. $4.99, anything, okay? Her. Mm-hmm. Yeah, the Marianne. These are cute too. Is it the same brand? I don't think so. No. XS Sports, whatever that means. But these are something similar. I like that it has something. Like got a little camouflage there, a little something. Because the only eye is gray and black, so they got something.
Those pockets have zippers.
Yeah, and then this pockets have a zipper. And I like the fact that the zipper is detailed with black. Because they need to wear shorts. I think I got them 6 or 7 pair of shorts a piece. They need to wear shorts. Last year, every time I look at them, they got pants on. I didn't even brought no pants. Okay, and these are just gray. Harley.
Ow! Hey.
And I like these two, like jogging material. So you can kind of like wear this in fall too, when it's still not cold, you know. Yeah, I like this. And you can get away with it in summer as well. Hey, cutie patootie with your big old booty. Mama. That's the last. Did she eat that one, y'all? That's all you're going to get because you're going to be fat.
Well, she took on
weight. Like, I want something. Like, we going to eat it or something, huh? And this is something called Game Time. Y'all know Ross be having all them off different brands. I don't know. This is for the Marianne as well. And it's a dark hunter type grayish black. It has the pockets with the little black detail. I don't think y'all even care about all that, child. I don't know. I do.
Yeah,
okay. Okay. Got a little camouflage. No, this is flowers. But it look camouflage. It like do. Camouflage flowers.
It could be both.
Yeah. So you got that. And they talking about they need gym shorts. I think I told y'all that in the vlog. Like to wear to gym. I don't know. But I said I'm going to go to Walmart. I either look like on Shein and get some of them $5 shorts. I'm buying that. I found these for LaShawn for $7. Well, $6.99, but $7 on sale. I think it's just cute. And it has that zipper again. No, I showed them yet. A little zipper detail. And I like that the zipper is a lighter gray than the actual pants. So it is showing you detail. It ain't just detail that's not there. I don't know what that reflective stuff is for right there. But they got that little reflective stuff right there, y'all. I saw them. I said, you get these. They on sale. You ain't got a choice. the Marianne, they're getting gray, but at least it has a white stripe on it. Yeah, I don't got nothing to say about it. Got pockets. I'm tired. My mouth is getting dry. Hold on. No, nobody. Wait, they got the same.
Oh, yeah.
Well, they did it. I didn't pick them. So they had actually. Stick me. They ended up with the same shoe. This was an accident.
That was an accident. And now this was an accident.
Yeah.
Too?
Well, they picked out their own. For the most part, they picked out their own pants. So they have the same pants, and I hate that for them because I understand where they're coming from. But I'm being. Wait.
You better make them wear it on the.
LaShawn going to high school now, huh?
For real?
LaShawn, you got to go to the high school building.
You don't even know.
So now they're probably going. Oh, first of all, I kind of figured, but I kind of forgot.
At least they're going to be in the same room.
I don't know how I feel about it. He was the last baby. He definitely been not a baby, but I'm just saying. This boy in high school, I'm done. I don't want to talk about it. But they end up with the same pants, as y'all can see. Oh, well. Wear them on the same day so they can know you don't wear your brother pants. I don't care. And then he got these black ones. I think these are for the show. Yep. I like these once again because these are the jogging material too. These are, but it's different. You know how you get some stuff from Shein sometimes and it's like that jogging, stretchy type of material? It's not like a fleece. This is more of a fleece type of material, the real jogging. Thicker. Yeah. So with these, I'm not going to be able to put these in the dryer because if you put them in the dryer, they're going to get little fuzz balls on it. And then we got some little white socks. I don't know. Aeropostale! Okay!
And then you got the shirt on right now.
But these were $6.99 for 7 pair. And this is what we do in our household. I don't know about y'all. They both wear socks. And if their brother was here, I probably had 3 packs. But what we do is split. Everybody's going to get some of all the kind of socks. That's how we do it. Because at the end of the day, when I wash their clothes, they don't put them up properly anyway, so they end up wearing each other's socks. I hope they don't be wearing each other's drawers, but I don't know. I ain't got nothing to do with that. So that's it. That's all we got. Now I'm about to try to find me something to eat. Because, baby, after we left y'all, I told y'all I wasn't stopping nowhere and getting nothing to eat because who? I spent about $240 today, not counting this other stuff. And then they got tennis shoes coming in the mail on the 21st. I'm done. We're not eating.
July 20th.
This month, girl. Yeah. But we gonna eat noodles for the rest of our lives. No, I'm just playing. But I wasn't stopping nowhere and getting nothing. Plus, I had to stop at the gas station. And y'all know I don't like stopping at the gas station. But I had to stop at the gas station.
You just got stimulus.
Yeah, we just got that. And her little toy that she don't even see if she want to play with.
It's a mini hanger. Stella!
Where are you?
She's right there.
Come here. I'm about to take a little dress off, but you gotta take pictures of me, girl. Ain't she cute?
I'm just gonna stay up the tag on.
Yeah, but I just was trying it on. I like this one, y'all, for real, because look how I do.
There's a jacket.
I'm coming out. You better get off this sofa because my husband watched my videos. Oh! All right, I'm coming back to y'all because now I'm just wasting y'all time. Bye.
Bye. Bye.